शिक्षा यूट्यूब चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और नए अपडेट्स के लिए बेल आइकन पर क्लिक करें।
Hello everyone, my name is Shiksha and I am from FORE School of Management. Our college is located in Kutub Institutional Area, Hotskhas, which is the heart of Delhi. It is well connected by roads and metro, with the nearest metro station being Hotskhas. Our college is known for producing marketing and finance business, and this can be established by the fact that we have our alumni presence in various sectors like BFSI, IT, marketing, research, consulting, etc. Another thing that our college is known for is the assortment of courses which it provides to the students, IB being one of its courses. IB is International Business, and it is one of the courses that not many schools provide in our country. Another highlight of our college is International Immersion Program. In this program, our whole batch goes to Singapore, NTU University. And the feeling of being together with your batch is unparalleled. Our batch is very diverse in terms of educational background, culture, diversity, and work experience. In the current batch of 2019, we have nearly 50% females. Also, we have a mix of engineers, students from commerce, science, and arts. Talking about the facilities available on campus, we have well-equipped classes, IT labs, cafeteria, seminar halls. Apart from that, we have a library which has got books and journals available from various subjects, and we have access to portals like Euromonitor, EBSCO, etc., which really helps us in our project work. We have 11 different committees for the overall development of students, 6 special interest groups which focuses on marketing, finance, HR, strategy, etc., and 2 Center of Excellence committees which are working on the research of sustainable development, frugal technology, etc. We have 2 main annual events, Genesis, our cultural fest which takes place in November, and Jubilee, which is the alumni meet which takes place in December every year. We have 2 main annual events, Genesis, our cultural fest which takes place in November, and Jubilee, which is the alumni meet which takes place in December every year. Our students are well exposed to the recent industrial trends through the seminars which are conducted by our committees. The speakers in these lectures are eminent personalities from various domains. Another industrial visit is the International Immersion Program which I have mentioned previously. Also, we have student exchange program in a renowned university in France, wherein the student gets to study entire trimester there. Our campus is highly secure with guards present 24/7, and the entire campus is under the surveillance of CCTV cameras. Ragging is strictly prohibited in our college. In fact, to facilitate the relation between students, junior and senior, we have got Know Your Senior program as an ice-breaking session. Also, in addition to that, we have got a disciplinary committee which looks into the discipline matters of our campus.
Hello everyone, I'm Srishti. I'm a student of FORE School of Management, and I'm here to tell you a little bit about our classrooms and curriculum. The whole building is equipped with centralized AC, and each classroom has CCTV surveillance cameras available. Our classrooms also have 2 blackboards and a whiteboard available for teaching purposes and a projector for presentation purposes. We have classes from Monday to Friday, that is 5 days a week. A typical day at 4 consists of 3 to 4 classes, each class lasting for 1.5 hours each. We are provided with small breaks in between each class apart from lunch break. Our college provides 3 different courses, PGDM Core, PGDM International Business and PGDM Finance. The good thing about this is we can major in not one but 2 subjects. Some of the specializations offered by our college are finance, marketing, international business, operations, IT, etc. Our course is designed in such a way such that we apply ourselves with theory as well as practical knowledge in fire and industrial science. For this, we deal with several case studies and case discussions. Apart from this, we take part in role plays and several other exercises such as simulations. We are evaluated on several things such as group assignments, individual assignments, midterm exams, and end-term exams. Also, the subjects can be full credit, that is 3 credits, or half credit subject, that is 1.5 credits. For each subject, 80% attendance is compulsory. The most valuable resource provided by our college is the library. It has thousands of books and journals for our reference and study purposes. Our library also provides us with student portals and research portals such as EBSCO, Euromonitor for our research purposes.